I bath, prepare, and I put a bounder in there. Now, put in the this is the liquid that come. That's this. And you patch it. Like you patch an acrylic, but much, much better. The brushes start getting sticky in there. You put in the liquid again, and then you patch again. I got very teeny layer because I don't want it thick. Look, I cover everything. You don't need to be so hard on that. Just go nice and easy. We got something under there. Open it up. And then I have sun UV That's what I have it. So I cured that for 30 seconds. They say you can clean the brush and the spatula on the same product there. But I clean with alcohol is the same thing too. Because this is got alcohol in there, acetone, copolometer fragrance. I really want to try so I can do clean my brush on that alcohol. Now, this is Q heart. Nothing here. See? Now we can clean it up with alcohol. A little bit. That's it. I don't think I can even need the file. It's if you do a nice clean job and everything is pretty much. You know. Q used to work. See, look, I can't bend it. So it's just good product. I bought mine on eBay. I paid $109 free shipping. It took me 2 days to get here. So now if I wanna play with the nail, I just can put like some go put some shiny top coat on it. So this it is. That's the star kit I got. That's that. They come with these two items. The spatula in there and this. I pay $109. Anybody interested? I'm gonna put the link in the eBay what I got there. Okay. Beautiful. And strong too. I only put a very, very thin lather, so can't even bend the tip. I'm trying. Okay. Okay, this is a little bit of. I'm not a nail tech. I do my own nails for fun, but I only do gel because I like gel. I prefer gel because I have restaurants, so it's easy for me, gel, you know, all these things. But I come home every night and I play with the nails. So I bought that because I wanna see how that work and how that, and great product. I give 10 stars I could. Thank you. Bye-bye.